allow this.
Man down!
What's that?
Yeah.
What?
I think he's somewhere. Burn, you asshole. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go. Run. Whoa. Good. I can fix this. It should work.
Oh, Lord. Hey, me again.
So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake camp, and
I know. I know, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice. See, Boozer was gonna die, and, well, he still didn't want to go. Hell, I didn't want to go, but, like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. He lost the arm anyway, and now he's stuck. I mean, we're stuck. Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this clown, but he's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down. He says he was gangbanging in Sacramento and Fresno. I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here, and he's not. Claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California to Oregon, and then everything went to hell. And you know what? I think he's full of shit. To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy, like he was on the lacrosse team peddling sodas at a mini mart. No, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm making copies and getting everyone their morning coffee. You know, making more in a day than I've ever made in a week. You know, it's this game the Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake for good. We used to call it, Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone, we'd try to guess who they were before the shit went down, you know? You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense if you think about it. First couple of weeks after the shit went down, I mean, Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way some accountant or pencil pusher lived through that shit, so I don't know, maybe Schizo's telling the truth. I'm not sorry that you missed it. I'm not. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit, but that ain't happening anytime soon, or happening ever. Hey, look on the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, I'll stop by later. See you. Thank you.
someone's at the gate. Open the gate. Heya. How's it going?
What's going on, Blair?
Good one. Yeah, good. Okay. Here you go. Yep. Hey, see ya.
That's all I got for now. Howdy. What's going on? Been busy, huh? That's all I got.
Bye.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
All right, I got you. I got you covered. I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addy.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Here for your bike?
Just looking for some stuff.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
Check back later, I guess.
Larson, he should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for it. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Bellknap. Any movement we can get, Tucker out.
Like that?
Deacon St. John, you there?
Yeah, Mike.
Gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Marauders, good. Yeah, wait for me, huh?
This is time. Tucker, stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Bounties.
Someone's approaching the gate. Finally. Jesus. Let's go. Open up.
Open in the gate. Hold on. I'll get the door.
Booze man, how you doing?
What's it look like?
Later.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before shit...
Coke, shut the hell up. Still got this.
Gate, someone's here.
Alright, what have we got? Gotcha.
All right, I can use this.
Need this?
Shit, someone needs help. Okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me! Where?
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
That was a goner. Thank you. Take it, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know him. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
I can fix this.
Okay.
Freaks and marauders, yeah, yeah. Go kill each other.
Bike business going, Zane.
See ya. See ya, Deke.
Don't let him bother you. We're just hungry.
What can I get for you?
Hey, Zanny.
Hey, how you been?
Okay, just stopping by.
Need anything else? What else can I do for you? Here you go. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. You want anything else? Come see me.
Can I help you?
Deke, we got a real problem on our hands. You remember Richard Marsden? Used to ride for us?
You mean Rick the Prick Marsden, yeah. I remember him. I thought Alki ran him out of camp.
He did. But, I guess Marsden wasn't too happy about it. He joined a group of drifters down at the Black Crater, led an attack against a supply run. We lost 3 men.
Shit, I never liked that son of a bitch anyway. I'll take care of him.
Thanks, Deke. I knew I could count on you.
Deacon!
How's it going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate.
Okay.
Another bounty.
Damn rippers.